Hello friends, myself Anmol and I am a STEM trainer in Robotics Center Ahmednagar. And today I have made this gesture control robot, as you can see.
For making this I have used Video 2.0 kit. So in this robot I have used two smart hubs, one tilt sensor, two motors and other structural parts. So basically smart hub, what it does is it serves as the power station for your robot, as well as it controls the devices mounted on it. So on this hub I have mounted two motors, so it is controlling two motors for the driving base. And here this smart hub is controlling the tilt sensor, and second is motors. Motors are converting the electrical energy from the smart hub into mechanical energy for driving these wheels. And I also use the third wheel, which is a free wheel. I have connected this free wheel because while taking turn your robot should not drag. So here is a program for this gesture control robot, as you can see. So I have programmed this robot such that when I tilt this tilt sensor downwards, this robot goes forward, and when I tilt it backward, it comes backward, and when I tilt right side, it take a right turn, and when I tilt left side, it take a left turn. So let's go check it practically. So I am starting the program. See, I am tilting it downwards. Now I am tilting downwards. Backward. Forward. Take a right turn. Take a left turn. Forward. Right turn. Come back. So at this position it is stopped. So that was about the gesture control robot.